She needs my help. She needs my help.
Calm down.
She needs my help.
Why isn't June here?
She's sending mags.
He told me to reduce the shoulder.
He's cauterized.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Still won't tell us his name, and his temp keeps ticking up.
Oh, well, when he came in, he was low. Ultrasound?
He's at 40 now, though.
Stabilizer, Arnold?
One second.
Pressure is 95 over 75. Rest are at 30. He could be septic.
Gene debrided the dead tissue.
Without the distal limb for replantation, there's no need for immediate surgery. Sir, can you tell us what happened?
Something's wrong with her. Okay?
You're going to be okay, all right? You're safe now. Both you and your daughter, all right? Try and relax.
She's not my daughter. I'm the reason that we were out there. Okay?
It's very important that you tell us what happened to your foot so we can treat it. What do you remember from what happened?
I can still feel the teeth.
Stan's forced area. Coyotes, wolves, maybe even bears.
Something attacked them and he threw himself in harm's way to save her.
She's not my daughter.
A DVT from trauma. There's a clot rooms right here behind the knee. Someone get June.
I'll go.
90 over 70 now.
Thrombolytics.
Not with the bleeding. Start with heparin. We need to get the clot before it moves to his lungs.
You okay? Susan! Susan!
No,
please. No, she needs my help.
Yeah, I am lorazepam from my grandson.
No, 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 don't sedate her just yet. She needs to know he's okay.
Bash, listen to me. You wait and you listen to me.
No, no, no.
Susan, Susan, you're gonna be okay.
Bash!
Transplant. Fridays at 9, 8 Mountain on CTV.